as our WWE superstars are jockeying for position. Going into the upcoming pay-per-view event, we welcome you tonight to Monday Night Raw.
Without question, one of the most anticipated episodes of Monday Night Raw in the history of WWE.
Looking at this card, I just got to rub my hands together and smile. Singles action coming your way. Don't move. We have a great match coming up next. We have one of our breakout talents.
Who will reign supreme?
Superstars in WWE. She has some issues.
Unpredictable.
And they bring her to the middle. Matchup's underway. And here we go. Oh, no! That was quick. We need another official out here and fast. Here it comes.
You can feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle. One-on-one, mano-a-mano.
And with the women's division as white hot as it is right now, you just know this match is going to be one for the ages.
Good leg sweep.
Nicely done.
Across the back of the neck.
Sweat starting to form on Alicia Fox's brow. Here's what we're going to see what she's made of.
If you're worried about her now, you haven't seen many of her matches. She can withstand so much more punishment than this.
These women are so evenly matched at this point, guys. There's just no telling which one of them will walk out of here victorious. Elbow.
She wants to do this in the ring.
Nailed it.
Seems like Alicia Fox is starting to lose steam.
Her hopes of winning this match may very well be in jeopardy.
She's not looking so good here, guys. She's going to need to find a way to fend off some of this offense, and quickly.
Oh, no. We know what this is.
Slammed with authority.
She's got a chance to win it here.
The force of that impact should put an end to this match right here.
Looks like Alicia Fox is feeling the physicality of this contest.
Her opponent is clearly getting the best of her here.
I think this one's over.
Well, the good news for her is that it appears it's going to be over shortly.
The devastating Orton stomp.
Punishing the human body.
That should do it.
Hard not to be impressed by that combination.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
Wow, she's fought her way all the way back here.
She goes for the cover.
There's the pinfall and the victory.
Here is your winner, Shannon.
Well, that one was over before it even started.
Let's not overcomplicate things. This business is simple. It's all about wins and losses. And it sure looks to me like somebody has figured that out.
And that's the kind of action we've come to expect here on Raw. What an amazing match.